inverting versus non-inverting amplifiers ni namna tu ambapo tunaweza tukaziconnect na kufeedback hizi op-amps. So for inverting amplifier, small output is fed into the inverting output, into the inverting terminal, okay, in input. So because it is the inverting input which is being used, the feedback is out of phase, it is inverted, okay, out of phase with the input signals, okay. So results in reduction of overall voltage gain. However, the advantage that the gain is independent of characteristics of amplifiers itself, is highly stable, constant over a wide range of input voltages and frequency. Okay, we have that there. So A is the open loop gain, which is very large for this kind of feedbacks. Okay, so this is the gain of this inverting amplifier. Remember, there is very high input impedance such that it is limiting this current to be equal to zero. So automatically current IA inakwanza sana current IF. So V output over V input, which is the open loop gain, inakwanza sana current ya feedback amboni output yuko sasa times R ya feedback, unapata voltage output over voltage input, which is the IA, I of the input times the resistance of A. So since this and this are equal, so the gain in a kwanza sana ratio ya resistor RF over R in the ratio. So it has to be negative because they are out of phase. For non-inverting amplifiers, circuit yake inakuwa hivi. It is somewhat confusing, but you can simplify. You can simplify the equation. You can simplify the equation from here. You can also use this equation, which is can be simplified further to form that equation. So all these equations are simplified by this diagram. As you can see that the gain A is given by V output over V input, okay? But we know that voltage that enters here is the voltage that is produced across that, which is actually it is true to say that the voltage across R2, okay? The voltage across R2. So the voltage across R2 is equal to, this can apply potential divider, that V, okay, V output now is equal to V output times R2, so inatumia V output, okay, over the total R2 plus RF. But remember, what we are calculating was the V across the R2, which is now the V input, the V that is entering, as you can see, V input. So V input. So taking V output divided by V input, you get R2 plus F inaenda huko, R2 inashuka chini. So you have R2 plus RF over R2 inakuja hapo. Ni sasa na V out over V in, which is the gain. Ndio maana kuta ni R2 plus RF divided by R2. Ambao wao ni RA plus RF divided by RB. So you can see how it is. So it is positive because it is in phase. In phase with the output, is in phase with the current. Again, point P is usually regarded to be a virtual earth. Okay, this is very, very important point. Okay, they like to ask this question. This is the virtual point. They call it earth visual point. Why? Because this is usually earth. This terminal is usually earth. But remember, the characteristic of a good op-amp, the potential of this terminal should not be very, very different with this one. So they are almost equal, such that the potential at P is can be regarded the same as potential at that point, the non-inverting, which is almost is the earth potential. So they are almost equal. That's why, since it is not really connected kwenye earth, so it is regarded as virtual earth.